Well, this is the last in our series of Devos. This is reason number 5 of 5, why you and I should be praying every day to God. Have you ever had a situation that was just so difficult that you couldn't even put into words what you need to happen in your life to make it better? Sometimes we have little things happen in our lives that cause us little bumps in the road, but then there's those big things that happen. There are those cataclysmic events that just weigh on us so heavy that we don't know what to do next. There's good news. Even when you don't know what you should say when you pray, just by praying and trying to communicate with God, you're doing something very powerful, or I should probably say, God is doing something very powerful through you. And we learn about it in Romans chapter 8 in verse 26. And it talks about how the Spirit, the Holy Spirit that lives inside us, helps us pray. And it says this in Romans 8, 26. Likewise, the Spirit helps us in our weakness, for we do not know what to pray as we ought, but the Spirit Himself intercedes for us with groanings too deep for words. And then verse 27 says, and He who searches the hearts knows what is the mind of the Spirit, because the Spirit intercedes for the saints according to the will of God. This is so comforting for me to think about, and I hope it's comforting for you to think about today on Saturday, is that even when you can't put into words what you need to tell God, that the Holy Spirit knows what you're thinking better than you do, and He can put it into words better than you can, and He can communicate it to God better than you can. So even though you don't feel like you're praying that great, the Holy Spirit is praying to the Father on your behalf. That's very comforting to me to know that the Holy Spirit, that prayer, puts into words to God what I can't. So even if you don't think you're really good at praying, even if you don't think you say all the right words, I want to ask you to pray today. Because when you pray, something very powerful happens. Have a great week. I'll see you back here on Monday for more Daily Devos.